What's up, guys? We are back, and we are about to bail. We finished making our swaths. Our 215. We're filling up with fuel. Burned up a tank of fuel in that between tillage and basically tillage, rolling, and windrowing. This 175 burns a little bit less fuel than the 215. So we're about to some bales to our new 568. Should have washed our tractor first. Front loaders. It's a AB14K. It's a double bale fork. I'm gonna make a smaller 13K single one. Basically, all I need to do is take one of the tines off and put it in the middle, and it uses the same UV map, so I don't have to burn any more textures. So that's 1300. We'll buy that. We're gonna need it eventually. Hopefully we can get like 100 or so bales. Be nice. Out of this first cut. Between our four fields. Then we can focus the next cut on making haylage. Frontier Rake did a good job making our swaths for us. Bailing at 8 miles an hour. We're putting 6,000 liters in these bales. Technically, it should only be about 4,000, but. So, 1.8 meter bales. Kind of an old school looking baler, but it gets the job done. The 569 series, it's pretty much the same thing, except it's has a little bit more plastic on it, and I think it actually slows the tractor down when it's time to unload. I think it's got a little bit more computer tech on it, but essentially it's the same baler. I've seen a lot of this. I'm not sure if it's a 568 or 460 or whatever it is, but I mean, it looks just like this, you know, on a lot of farms, so it's a very popular baler. Just bales and bales and bales. Pretty much spent all day, today's Saturday, all day working on mods and farming. Farm sim. I haven't done that in months. New mods, pretty fun. It's gonna take a long time to bale this ground. Need to get a power washer too. try to get as much of this hay baled up as I can before we run out of light. Finish the rest up in the morning. And then go collect our bales. I'm still wondering where I'm going to stack all these bales so they're out of the way. Place to put all these bales. Stack it on the border of these fields, maybe. Right on the edge so it's out of the way. Not quite sure, maybe along the road. Miss some. I don't think I'll be able to bail that. Pick that up. I can stack it right at the bottom here by that tree, so that's kind of awkward to mow and swap anyways. It wouldn't be that big of a loss if we stack bales down there. Bottom of the hill, kind of flat, out of the way, on the remote spot. So I think I'll stack it down there by that tree where those two bales are. That way I can, it's kind of in the middle of all the fields, so I can bring straw bales there too. Easy to get at if I need them. Because over here there isn't a very good. I could stack them by the grain bins. And then I lose that field that I just planted that will help. So for the crops we planted some wheat, some barley, and some oats, and then alfalfa. Just to get our straw and hay up. Probably turn a lot of that into haylage, rent a chopper, get our silage bunker stocked, and then we could probably plant some corn after that next season. As we grow our cow production, we could probably buy some more cows, but they really aren't, they're essentially costing us money at this point. They're not producing anything that we can really sell milk-wise, and they're just costing us daily upkeep, so. Really shouldn't even have bought the cows, but oh well. I was talking to the guys about what, I mean, we were thinking like a new American feeder wagon and probably a manure spreader. You know, the list goes on and on of what we need, you know, a nice drill, nice planter, combine, corn headers, chopper, you know, full-type chopper, harvest, you know, chopper wagons. Like literally the list goes on and nice mods that we need for a dairy operation. Small grain cart. Might just go with wagons, but there's definitely many projects to go. I know Polygon is just making some of the things I mentioned, so some of the more basic mods that are basically all the detail is under the hood, so to speak, so can make something relatively nice for low polys. Pretty much his specialty. Other things I'll have to end up make myself. So no one's gonna make it to the standard that I want. Passes we have to go, probably 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Three or four of those are small passes, so probably have like 5 long passes left. 5 or 6. And I got that section to do over there. He also has beef and pigs on this map, so that's another thing we can do besides just dairy cows. Get into pigs and beef. I know there's quite a few dairy farms that also have pigs. I see that a lot. I see a lot of crop farmers that raise beef. I don't really see any.